Hey there, kids. Do you spend too much time being bad at video games?
All around me are familiar faces.
Do you get angry when your team loses in sports?
All around me are familiar faces.
Do you have too much free time in the beginning of January for 3 days specifically?
All around me are familiar faces. Worn out.
Where will you be?
The night of January 8th.
Have you ever seen a spirit? If you or a loved one experiences any of these symptoms, please contact a medical professional near you today.
Or watch FAMS RI3D videos starting January 8th through the 11th.
Mark it in your calendar.
Mark it in your calendar, January 8th.
Hit the bell icon.
Hey John, what does RI3D stand for?
Well Tim, I'm real glad you asked. You see, the R in RI3D stands for Wrangler.
RI3D stands for Robot in 3 Days. We're a group of college students at the University of Michigan who will be getting together in the 72 hours immediately following kickoff on January 8th to build an FRC robot according to this year's game. Our goal is to create resources and provide inspiration for high school teams who will be building their own FRC robots here in the next few weeks.
What are some noises you make when you think of RI3D?
RI3D? I'm thinking, whoa!
Rad!
Ugh!
What?
Nice!
Very good.
That's cool.
Nice.
What?
No way!
Wahoo!
Whoa! Look at that robot!
Cool robot! We built that robot!
2020!
Oh my goodness! We're gonna make a new one on January 8th!
Now teams, make sure when you do watch us build a new robot on January 8th, you use it as a resource and a guide, not as a blueprint.
Yeah, don't steal it.
That's pretty cool. Make sure to like and subibble.
Hit that bell icon. Make sure you turn on notifications.
And always be watching out.
We push ourselves.